like starting off with the pond, I believe it is. Because I actually had another video that like that you should that the world should be in, but it actually deleted the world for a reason. I didn't have so much memory on my PS4/PlayStation. So sorry. And the worst part is, I might have to like get a. I'm gonna tell you something. You can actually help me with videos, and on one day I'll tell you in on the comments, section below, when you can help me, because there's gonna be a description that says www.litbynature.com. Click on that and buy anything. And if the more you buy, the more you help me. Well, how? Like, this sort of website, is that even going to you? Yes, it's actually my website. So, let's do it. Let's do it. I believe it's gonna, if you're in 2018, because right now, like, right now, this second, 2017. I don't know the month, though. If you know the month on, because by published. Oh, yeah? I have no school. And it's actually Monday. I'm supposed to have school. But for some reason, I don't. There's no hurricane. I forgot. There's a Hurricane Irma coming to Orlando. Because I do live in Orlando. I forgot to tell you. And I'm starting on this lake. And I don't know why there is so much horses. Get out of here, horse. You know what? Chomp you down, diamond sword. Get chomped out. Hey, get out. Oh, I might leave it because in Orlando City, there is actually a lot. And tell me when this video is 7 minutes, because I'm actually not recording this on a stand like I usually do. Someone's acting. You'll actually hear a voice. Why did I just press it? I'm sorry that I might have to, it will be like a really weird process, because, and I forgot, if you make a website your own self and then put the link in the description that it's actually your website, you can actually get money on YouTube no matter what, because if you're too little to have that thing enabled, you can actually just do that and it'll be enabled, but not like actually enabled, So that's another way to do it, instead of having a beauty channel, which IBX Toy Cat told his fans last. And why is little piggy swimming? Pigs aren't that pig doesn't really eat what you think of it. It only eats carrots, beetroot, healthy stuff. Not in real life. Just in case if you're new to Minecraft. So, you know, piggies don't eat what they eat in real life. Already 5 minutes. Actually, what time is it? Well, this water is, or the pond that is in Orlando City. As you all know, that when you go to Orlando City, to actually buy one of my houses, it actually, that place is actually, there's a pond, as you all know. Should actually know. If you don't live in Orlando, I just told you. So you're more smarter now if you didn't. And then like I did saw in the picture, because I was doing a picture, right? there was a bunch of trees. Like I said earlier, the website. That's how you help me with my videos. So like that, you don't need to do the CC help if you like, because that's how you get excess help. And you're like, Mason, what does excess actually mean? It means extra. Because you might learn that in school. You might, but just in case if you're like 3 years old. If you're 3 years old, you don't know. This is the progress of my city that I built. Of the pond that I was talking about. And I actually did all of some things off camera, which is the sidewalk, the chickens. These are supposed to be swans, but that's the only thing that was related to swans in mine. And this is the little fountain, you know, that they have in Orlando City, if you ever saw. And then like, here's the tree that I saw in a picture. And then like, I added this, so it has a good mix of a little bit of a good mix of houses. And the lake is called Lake Eola. Subscribe and like my video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!